Good morning, students. Yes, I have already told you about past progressive tense. I hope you understood. And today I am telling you about past perfect progressive tense. In this tense, we will use had been plus verb ki first form plus ing. For example, in affirmative sentence I had been writing, in negative I had not been writing, in interrogative had I been writing question mark, and negative interrogative had I not been writing. Okay, so now we will read the uses of past perfect progressive tense. The past perfect progressive tense is used to describe an action in the past which had been going on for some time before another action took place in the past. Okay, so its example, she had been studying for 2 hours when I reached her house. She had been studying for 2 hours, had been studying, had been plus verb ki first form plus ing. Okay, so the subject, the pattern of this sentence, subject plus had been plus verb ki first form plus ing plus object. Okay, and here is the second action before another action took place in the past. This is another action took place in the past. She had been studying for 2 hours when I reached her house. जब मैं उसके घर पर पहुंचा, when I reached her house, she had been studying for 2 hours. Okay, the children had been playing for an hour when the bell rang. When the bell rang, it is the past, simple past tense, and that is past perfect progressive tense. They had been preparing for examination for 6 months. In this, only one action is done. Okay, I hope you understood. And it is used with adverbs like since, for, etc. As I already told you in class, he had been working here since 1982. Here time is mentioned, but exact time period is not mentioned. Exact specific time is not mentioned. So here in the sentence, since will use, and they had been living here for 3 years. Here specific time is mentioned, so we will use 3 years. We will use for with 3 years. Okay, so they had been living here for 3 years. I hope you are understanding. So after reading this page number 73, you have to fill exercise number 8. Okay dear students, for example, this teacher teaches for 6 months. This teacher had been teaching us for 6 months. Okay, so you have to fill this exercise. If you have any query, then you can ask. Thank you.